So I've been noticing a pattern with some of my clients and guy friends. They act like attractive females are a different species, like they have purple polka dots and a vagina on their head. Now, how are you gonna score a pretty lady when you're acting weird? Answer, you're probably not. First, realize beautiful women are humans too. Gorgeous women still need to eat, sleep, poop, go to the DMV. Did I mention that we poop? Step number two, stop objectifying. I hear guys talk about women all the time. Oh, her butt was so round, or I could see her nipples through her shirt. Gross. My biggest pet peeve is when guys are out with a woman and then they talk about another woman on their date. To say that Margot Robbie is the most gorgeous woman on the planet, probably not going to win you the best sex of your life night. Do you know how long your date took straightening her hair? Yeah. And telling a woman that she's hot 87 times, not so good either. She'll begin to think that there's something wrong with you. So take the vagina off her head and be you.